towards Ingram, and slam dunk by Ingram.
Love whenever Ingram rises for the jam, just mushing it home in the face of the opposition.
And here's Walker outside, and that's collected by Drew Holiday.
That's another just bad decision on a night full of those. His shot selection tonight has been questionable at best.
And there's the call on Zion Williamson. That'll be his second foul of the game. And so it's Hayward with it. He'll bring it up for Boston. Trailing by 13. Here's Tice.
Get out of here.
And that one goes careening off the glass. Tice has got 9 points here in the second half. Here's Ball. Oh, and he plucks it off the glass. Wow. And here we go. Second shot opportunity. And Hayward getting it to go.
Yeah, how about the first steal? Which he's crashing the backboards right now. Some hard-earned second chance points.
Here's Williamson.
I know the players are leaving this way. Now,
Williamson.
Look at this shit.
52 seconds left in the game. And another turnover here by New Orleans.
I know people can't see you, Kevin, but you're doing what I'm doing. Scratching your head to that turn.
Tatum, that's for two.
That is
another possession, just what they
were
hoping for. A little more time off the clock.
Too
late,
Jazz.
Here are the Pelicans.
TSO.
On the wing, Holiday. And they wasted no time getting those 3 points back. And the Pelicans lead by 9.
Right back
in. Nice 3-point shot there. You just knew Holiday wanted to even the score.
At the elbow, Williamson.
Using the change in the rebound.
Pass to Williamson.
Fire.
Great D that time from Tatum.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. So New Orleans wins it. And
come on, 2-1.
It really was. You know, it's never going to be easy on the road, but
they have
problems with that tonight.
And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast.